Well, hello everyone, and welcome back here to Layers of Fear. This could well be our last episode. We only have one more cupboard to open. We've opened the other five. And this painting looks almost complete. So I suppose without any further ceremony, let's embark in some trial and error. Alright, we're not going that way. Let's have a quick look down here. That looks open. Thought I saw something to click there for a second, so let's have a quick look at this door. I think one can expect that by this point things are going to get completely broken down. Gone the other way first. But we're back in the kitchen. We're running out of apples. Man likes his herbs and spices. Yes, we are clearly running out of apples, aren't we? Anything here? No. Move on. Yeah, things are getting somewhat dribbly now, aren't they? There once was a man for a fashion, and then his wife went out of fashion. Her face was a mess, he couldn't care less. She hated the man with a passion. Oh dear. Very good at accepting blame for his problems, is he?
You mind explaining this to me? I know what it is. Care to tell me how it got in my workshop? Stop lying! We both know it couldn't have gotten there on its own.
Oh, no.
Thank you.
Here comes the wife. Hello, honey. This. Rats. Oh, I see. Oh, very nice. Poor squeakers. Can't help but feeling I'm missing something in here. No, okay, let's move on. So it looks like he set fire to the house. Presumably with wife and child in it, which might explain why the social services took the child away. That's the first open window I've seen. I don't think there's anything I can do through it. Oh, what's that? No, that's just a leaf. Okay. Yeah, I don't think we have much choice in this, do we? Don't know what that is, but I don't think it's pleased to see us. Down to the cellar. Okay, so what do we have here? Looks like we can move on that way. Seem to be anything on it. Don't really want to jump into the dark hole, so let's go. Let's go through here.
Is that her? Oh, God. Can she hear us? This is all fixable, right? No, you don't understand. Her face. Her hands. She will be devastated.
What a horrible, horrible, shallow person. Paint anymore. We'll come to that last. Yes or no? Nothing if I click no. I feel like that was supposed to be answering that question. I might be totally wrong.
God, I am such an idiot. To think that someone like me could ever compete with you in all your sublime beauty, everlasting, immortal.
Yeah, I'm certainly certain she's talking about her pre-accident, probably the portrait that she was famous for. Thank you. So, it all gets dark and gloomy when I'm behind the wheelchair. Which actually does explain a lot. Vermin growth, cancer of the house, foul stench. Oh God, the sounds.
What is taking so long? Open this fucking door! I need to go! Open up! Hell is...
Oh, God. No.
No, 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 no. What have you done? No!
So she tried to commit suicide. I'm starting to wonder if I blame her. Cistern's empty. Need to work out what to do in here. Oh, okay, hold. Almost got to her. Oh, there's another vision. Still locked, so there's still stuff to do in here.
Finally, someone had to bear witness. I couldn't just look at my own work. Art and the artist needed an audience, a critical eye on things. I knew what I had to do. I gouged it, scooped it up like ice cream, felt like a butcher, a monster, but at least there was to come something beautiful from all this filth.
I never thought I'd say this, but I really, really hope that that was his eye. I don't think it is. Like we are revisiting old puzzles. There's one. It was his eye after all. I truly hope so. Okay. So, possibly something else to find in there. There you go.
Thank you.
Alright, let's see where that goes. Another room. This one. Okay, right, let's grab this. See what happens now. Nothing? Is there another one? Kitchen. There's one. I'm missing. Do anything with those portraits? That was. It was a weight. New. No message this time. The ruins of this room. I used to hate you. I think even now I still might. I know how you must feel, lost, alone, hopeless. You probably deserve it. The one precious thing you ever truly desired. You will never finish it. Let's do this.
Yes! That's it! It's beautiful. Perfect. Just like I always imagined. What is this? I don't understand. No. Stop it. Please! So close! This time, I almost had it!
So here we are, back in the house. And I don't know if you remember from the very start, this is the room that wouldn't open. Every one of these paintings. Almost every one of these paintings. How perfect. And a few show her burn damage. In the meantime, the house has gone to ruin. The child's bed is empty. Let's have a look at the rest of the place. This place is truly gone to pieces, but it's not from, you know, his psychosis, it's from the fact that he just can't cope. It looks like the house is just neglected, it's gone to ruin. Still can't go in there. His own bedroom gone to pieces. Gramophone player in a pride of place. Must have taken years for it to get to this state. Years he's been living alone, descending further and further into madness. Let's have a quick look downstairs. go in there last? House boarded up from the inside. Dear sir, this is a reminder that your payment was overdue as of January the 26th this year. Enclosed is a statement of the account for your reference. Therefore, I must inform you that your order has been suspended. Please arrange the payment within the next 7 days, or if you cannot make a full payment at this time, please contact us to make a payment arrangement that is mutually acceptable. If you fail to comply, we will be forced to take the case to court. Regards, Ronald Wilkins. Don't know who Ronald Wilkins is or what he does, but it's probably food or art supplies, really, isn't it? So he's locked the world out while trying to reclaim his art. Let's go back into the studio, shall we? Probably deserve it, but even for you there is still a way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you've ever truly desired. Finish it. They were gone. And we're back to the beginning. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was Layers of Fear, a Bluebeteen production. I'm going to let this play through, but I think for now I am done. I finally got to the end, curse notwithstanding, and I really enjoyed this game, I must be honest with you. So, until the next time, I've been Simon Parsons. This has been Layers of Fear. Thank you, and good night. Thank you.
Well, hello. Damien here. Did you like this? Please leave a like. If you didn't, leave a dislike. And don't forget to leave a comment.